Like this is, let me show you how to replace the suspension. This is the Toyota Y6S. First of all, we have to remove the front wheel. Again, look at this. Don't forget there is a nut and there is a small washer. And this is a long washer. And there is another short washer here. To replace this one first, and this one you have to remove the front fender. And the brake caliper from here, not this one, but this one. Because there is some glue inside the screw, just like this. So if you have a heat fan, you can use the heat fan to heat this one up, or use a lighter. there's a glue inside.
Sure.